Hey YouTube, so on this early Bronco with the sniper, we had a high idle situation. It wasn't doing it all the time, and we took the advice of another guy on YouTube who said that spring right there, two needle nose pliers and a hook tool, and take the spring around another turn, and it's just barely catching, and hopefully that'll eliminate the high idle from the vacuum pulling the secondaries open.